into play and a penalty call.
Ahead. Nice recognition there by Jonathan Toews, knowing Joe Pavelski a forward back on defensive power play.
Danny Boyle, a shot that's answered by Niemi. Good setup of him in the slot. Lost though. Nickel played it further. It went by McGinn, lifted on, and a collision there between Hossa and Murray. And steered right back ahead by Ryan Flo. Pavelski able to bring it up, gives it on to Flo. Flo flipped one in front on. It was on goal and it's stopped by Niemi. And the rebound is controlled through the traffic by Bowling. What a good combination there as Flo and Pavelski and Setoguchi come to the bench. Snaked around behind by Marlowe. Back up the boards. It comes for the Merz. Slapped around again and it curled over near Dan Boyle. Pumped into Hossa. Regathered though and dropped onto the Merz. The Merz a shot. He scores! Setoguchi sent that one off Kane's stick, and Campbell is back. Nearly run to the ditch by Klo, got out of the way and is able to lift this one back long.
Boy, Klo had a chance to go get the puck. Campbell didn't want to have anything to do with going back for that puck. He had a chance to get the puck. Campbell recognized that, let Klo go into the glass.
Danny Heatley, wait, spent one across, one-time shot. Was not a good one from Dan Boyle. Knocked down there and centered out in front. Oh, and Heatley's shot was stopped by Niemi, and it's cleared back down.
Joe Quimble loading up here with the three penalties to them in the first period. Loading up with Hossa, Toews, and Kane up front.
Kane able to circle to the outside. Chased there by Thornton. Threw one in front that's blocked by Nabokov. A nice pass in front. Toews and shot. Oh, and a ricochet off the point.
Well, Toews has to corral this puck after the terrific shift by that line. And the play all started because Duncan Keith jumped in from the back end and caused some confusion.
Buckland gave it across. Vlasic able to bump it away. Pavelski connects back to Setoguchi. Lobbed up the wing, and here's Klo. Patrola. What a grab by Niemi.
That other line will bite you.
That's one that's out there now as a shot knocked down in front. A big scramble there. And Seabrook sent Joe Thornton out of harm's way, sort of. Thornton will get there first, no icing. Thornton trying to center, knocked away by Keith. Thornton again, back to Marlowe. What a grab by Niemi!
Again, the glove of Antti Niemi, but watch the play here by Brent Seabrook. Being physical in front, this denies Joe Thornton an opportunity to put this puck into the empty net. The hard play by Seabrook eliminates Thornton. Right there, and that's the way that you defend. And then the outstanding stop by Antti Niemi. Puck from below the goal line again. And the shot by Patrick Marlowe didn't get as much on it because he was falling to the ice.
Carried ahead by Heatley, and his shot was snuffed wide. Good work defensively by Duncan Keith. Thornton got in the way, flipped along, and Hossa got it. Starts it back ahead, might be a 3-on-2. Thornton hurrying back into play defensively. Set up to Sharp, and a shot, score! A tie game! The rush up the ice for the Chicago Blackhawks, and Patrick Sharp let it go. It is Christopher Stieg trying to step by. Got around in front and pushed one that went off to Bakov. It looked like he had no shot. Sized up there by Vlasic. Kane drifted behind. Sets it up for Campbell, and a shot is stopped by Nabokov through the screen, and a substantial one of Buffalo.
But a bad scramble with the broken stick of Murray. Good recognition by Healy to get that defenseman.
Receiving from Ben Eagles.
But there was nobody in front, so he waited, and tried to look for the one-timer.
Marlowe drops, Heatley has it, Heatley backhander, fought off by Niemi and dished away by Sokol. The Merz gave it over, played the drive, geared right back out again by Niemi and sent back up for the Merz. Gave it to Klo, a shot, and that one turned aside by Niemi again. Blake a drive, save Niemi, it's quick loose in front. Tucked across for Madden, and Madden clears but not out. Blake with the keep. Led one back. Given on to the Merz. Drive. Ricochet loose. Another try. Oh, Niemi with a great save on Klo. He seemingly had no shot because of the quick pinball change, but he got it anyway.
Well, turnover by John Madden and a great keep by Rob Blake at the blue line. The shot from Jason Demers. Watch Antti Niemi. Desperation move. scramble. And Ryan Clough, left part of your screen. Whoa. Oh, what a stop. That is outstanding.
It is Keith back to get this. Taking a long now and down on Miami with a gong stop. And stopped around behind by Nabokov. Ripped right back up in front. It must be his signature play. Setoguchi was sent flying by Hjalmarsson.
There's that front volley and hit from Hjalmarsson.
He twisted it on. Kept alive by Murray. Around to
Hjalmarsson has to play with the stick on the wrong side. He's using the Versteeg stick because he broke it blocking a shot.
Keith starts it back ahead. Again, it's Versteeg with it. Carries back into Chris Versteeg. Laid it up the wing. Seabrook is shot and a save made by Nabokov.
That game within the big game, but getting that matchup that's going to put your team in the best spot.
Bufflin is in. He scores! Dustin Bufflin has broken the tie.
And Edzo, this is the matchup situation. Joel Quenneville's not going to deny offensive opportunities for Taves, for Bufflin, or for Kane. So they come right back out. Thornton's line stays on. Jonathan Taves wins the draw. We talked about it before. For Todd McClellan, he wants to play through that matchup, fine. It just burned him right now.
Forward, Mary Hossa playing with Boland and with Ladd.
This is Hossa. He's got Boland to cross. Shoots. Time to buck off. And play is stopped. With the back, Setoguchi gave it on now for the hold by Boyle, and a shot directed on that big scramble in front, and it wouldn't go. The waffle board of Miami paid off that time. And he was at the hash marks before. Now he charges to the bench. They're going to go with six attackers. Bet on back to Boyle, and a save, and then a strong loose in front, gathered in by Seabrook. That out, kept alive by Malhotra. It's played onto the back to Boyle. It's got Pavelski. Drive off of Miami, a pile on the shoulder. 25 to go. Popped on back. Pavelski couldn't stop it. It comes back to center. Dropped on back to him. And